If you're a systems administrator, chances are your job requires you to help users troubleshoot issues they're having with their desktops or laptops. Those users aren't always in the same building or even the same city, requiring you to be able to troubleshoot their issues remotely. The Dameware Mini Remote Control is a powerful, easy-to-use tool that can help you do just that. Let's take a closer look. John is a new employee in the Denver office that just started work today and needs his email configured. First, we need to connect to John's computer using the Mini Remote Control. We've entered the IP address to John's computer and chosen encrypted Windows logon as the authentication type. And we provided the appropriate credentials to log into his machine. We also have the option of connecting via RDP if corporate policy requires it. Mini Remote Control provides a number of different authentication options, including smart card support. It was actually the first tool of its kind to offer that functionality. We developed it in partnership with the U.S. military to meet their strict security and access control requirements. MRC is also FIPS certified. Security is a focus for us. Let's go ahead and connect to John's machine using a standard MRC session. The MRC agent installs on John's machine on the fly with no need to reboot. We can also set it to ask permission to connect with John. This is the logon screen for John's computer. We'll hit the Ctrl-Alt-Delete hotkey on the MRC toolbar. You can have John enter his password, or I can log him in using administrative credentials. Once logged in, Mini Remote Control works like a seamless window into John's machine. In other words, Mini Remote Control gives you the ability to control John's machine just as if you were standing over his shoulder in Denver. Now let's get John's email configured so he can start sending and receiving emails. Unlike native remote control programs, MRC allows the remote administrator and John to be logged on at the same time. This works in almost all operating systems, including XP. First, I'm going to do a couple of things that will make the remote session with John go smoothly. I'm going to open a chat window so John and I can discuss what I'm doing while I configure his email. Then, I'll show my mouse as a dot on his desktop, making it easy for me to distinguish when I'm doing something on his desktop versus mine. Now we're ready to get started. John should be up and running with email. If I needed to document the email configuration, I could take a screenshot and save it by clicking the screenshot button. It's a one-step process, so we're done. Simply hit the disconnect button on the MRC toolbar, and that's it. As you can see, we were able to quickly and easily get John up and running in Denver using the Dameware Mini Remote Control. Download it and try it for free today at dameware.com.